A woman found parasites in recently purchased salmon at Whole Foods. In the video that she shared on TikTok, parasites can be seen moving in the salmon. "So glad these little guys got to enjoy my dinner," she wrote in the caption. Thanks, Whole Foods! The presence of the parasites is shocking, but users were quick to point out that salmon is frequently loaded with parasites, and as soon as the salmon is cooked, would be safe to eat.